Rosberg claimed Mercedes' first win of the modern era in 2012. We start a lap here at Shanghai with the long, difficult right-handers of turns 1 and 2, the first of 16 corners that make up this 3.3-mile circuit. The incredibly long back straight provides the best passing opportunity of the lap, with speeds in excess of 200 miles per hour before the braking zone of turn 14.